Alright, we are starting game one of the winner's bracket, round one, against... Against Scarecrow. It's Joey to Lunara for the first point of the game. Match score of 1-0. Something was called. And they score right back to tie up the game one apiece. They score to get a break to go up 2-1. Sila comes down with a great throw from San. Or no, it was Ari, sorry. To tie up the game 2-2. Pick was called. Let's go right away to go up 3-2. Oh! take that score to take the lead 4-3. Nada got it back. Let's go.
Sean O'Malley's foul.
Already got a great D. Sean has a dish near the end zone. Throws a flick to Lunada. Lunada to Joey for the score. We got Danielle with the pull. Turn from the cross. Ari with the disc. Flicks it to Didi. She throws it to Chilla with a nice grab. Chilla to Joey. No, that was not Zoe. That was Maddie. I'm so sorry. Miscommunication. They're looking deep. Crazy with a great mark. They're not in. Yeah, they're trying. Nice bit attempt, unsuccessful. Ari launches a deep to Paisley for the score. We got a break to tie up the game, 5-5.
Can we just stand here until they say, dude, we're not even warming up.
Lead, great diva, Lunada. Zoe has a disc. Fix it to Lunada. Throws it to Mary. Mary the song.
I'm trying to see Mash win for real.
It was tipped. Lunada to Marty for the score. We got another break. Go up 6-5.
So like, you guys are doing so well, and you have like such low numbers.
Yeah, we also have like a lot of injuries and stuff too. So it's rough.
Maybe that's why. That's the key.
Yeah, got injured.
No. Come on. I'm storming with you. Chillin'.
This is for halftime. There will be like four breaks for halftime.
Get off the sideline. Get off the sideline.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, look up field. Okay. Oh, no, two. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh,
it's Lunada to Paisley for like fourth break of the game to take the half. 7-5. Let's go. Sorry, miss the pull. starting second half against Scarecrow. Mass is up 7-5. Great defense by Leonardo. Marty to Sarah for the break. The break train continues. We take an 8-5 lead.
We just didn't make it, so 15.
I told Soren that's the key. Maybe you guys just need less people.
We're just going through defense right now. It's been our selling point. Yeah, they're tall.
Right. Ollie, get there, Ollie.
Yeah, Ari.
Girl's got the hype squad. Yeah, Paige.
Pick what's called. And they score. Maybe. The call is contested right now. They're saying he was out of bounds. And it's a turn. Looks up mirror. Throws a backhand to Vinny. He throws a nice backhand to Marty across the field. Marty launches a deep. Right in front of Zoe. Zoe one hand grabs it. For another break. Mats go up 10-5.
Oh, great hustle. Yes, Sheets. What a dress. Turn up. defense. Not in. Yeah! Pretty cool. Alright, just coming back in. Sarah plays tight D. Yes, no around, no around. Oh, almost, almost. Get up. Up. Ooh.
It's Lily 2, RE 2 Paisley for the score. We got a hold. I believe that's 12. So it's game point for Mast. Pick what's called. And it's a turn. Saw with the disc. Martin's cutting deep. It was a flick up line to Mira. Mira's scouting the field. It was a round backhand to Song. Song to Zoe. So he throws a pick, midfield to Marty, but that's a pick. Back in action now. Ooh, and it was deep. Ooh, not deep. Joey just snatches it. Throws a backhand to Marty for the win. Let's go, Mast.